let go of a prayer for you.
So, okay. Time when my parents supported me the most. I think the most supported that I have just ever felt from them was the first time that I left home and I went to Arizona to stay with Berlin for 2 months. And it's not like they didn't like support me the other two times, but I just remember that, you know, my first time I was younger and I hadn't really left home like long term like that before.
The table is prepared for you. Ooh.
I think I was most proud of my parents for actually, like, when it came to planning the world's trip, we went to Belgium, because I just remember them, like, I'd always, like, walk out of my room and see just constant, like, mom on the computer, dad next to her, like, planning flights and rental car this and hotel rooms, and I was just like, that looks really stressful, and they're doing it all for me, and that's, like I said just a second ago, they spend a lot of their free time to make sure that I have what I need, and that's really, really important to me.
Wishing you
so, Mom, to me, you are just, you know, just everything, and I think that all of the hard work that you do and all the effort you put forth to make sure I'm okay is just, it doesn't go unnoticed or anything. And you've always been such a role model to me, and I've always wanted to be half the person that you are, and just with, I envy like the kindness that you have for people and the patience that you have and just the sheer work ethic that is really hard to just match, and it's a lot to live up to, and I hope that I'm able to at some point.
Glory, 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 glory. This love will keep us from blinding with the eyes.
And Dad, same thing. I've always seen you both as a role model, and I think that you both are just people that I just know got it right from the start, regardless of just everything else. And I've always looked up to you guys more than anybody in the world because of how hard you work and just how much you give to like other people and me included, and how you put others first. And it's a really good trait to have, and it doesn't go unnoticed. And both of you are just kind of like my biggest role models, and I hope that I can just be half the person that you guys ended up.
I'm just all about feeling good, man. Getting right where you need to be, you feel me? Top shelf in the jar, that's where I am. Got soul fried on this cherry pie. Sipping something out the bottle, but it's liquor though. I don't pull foes no more. Still high, feeling right where I need to be. Flying in the twin turbo with my brother B, 'cause he got a need for speed. I'm just smoking with my dog, rolling another one in.